TV Hour. DJ Who the F Ever in the man, YG Slim. He is here. Don't get it twisted. Y'all know what it is. If you want to talk to him or give him a shout out, hit him up 412-475-8313. We are live in Grass City, Swissvale, PZA with the dope interview. And we have the dopest independent music videos on the mother freaking planet. You dig? So call us 412-475-83. Shout out, and I might let you get a 16. We're going to get into some videos before y'all meet the man in the building, YG Slim. We're going to welcome him. I'm going to put the number up here just in case y'all didn't see it. 412-475-8313. Go live. TV Hour. It's our chicky-chicky, our power. And the show's going to start right about, I'm going to say, right about, I'm going to say now.
JPB, broadcasting live from Grind City. It's the Go Live TV Hour featuring DJ Who the F Ever, dope videos, and artist interviews worldwide. We are live on JPBTV.com, channel 2, right now. So log on, JPBTV.com, channel 2, Go Live TV Hour. It's our power. So let's go on with the show. Get featured, JPBTV.com, 412-475-8313. Look, we see you before they do. We see you before they do. Get featured, independent artists, trying to blow your name up. This is where you started. 20 years in shows, interviews, videos, live feed, studio, promotional package show. Get featured, JPB, independent media. Why not you?
Check the bag. These chicks think they got it, but there's a new chick in town. Let's go.
Game over, game over, game over. I kill them when I want to. Game over, game over, game over. I kill them when I want to. Game over, I kill them when I want to. Gassed up, they getting out of pocket, about to pull them out of socket, about to show them how I rock it. My hustle, they can knock it, about to pop luck. Drop a bomb, leave them all shocked, and I can't wait to see faces. Express to go irate, and I can't wait to see the day that I can finally see the plate. I envision, take the spot the needs building. All these wannabe rappers, but how they wish they lived in it. Getting old, getting old. Time the real showed out, and the fake get exposed. Yeah, it's getting old, getting old. Someone needs to step it up and stop hating on the low. Yeah, I'm getting cold, getting cold. Throw shade to the lanes that throw dirt on my name. It's a shame that these cats can keep it real. And the game is about to change. I'm about to let hip-hop know why I came. Game over, game over, game over. I kill them when I want to. Game over, game over, game over. I kill them when I want to. Game over, I kill them when I want to. Rise above competition, kill them all, have a miss, and leave them dripping in sweat. Bring the heat, be the best, I don't let any close. If they try me, leave a mess. Like chess, I play it smarter, write a check, I put money on your head. Your fam won't hear from you again. I got hitters that are hungry, do anything to defend. Like I said, I kill them when I want to. Mess with me, you won't do. Don't do nothing stupid, you'll just lose. You'll just prove that I'm right, check the score, I'm out of sight, out of mind. I can help but to shine, no choice but to grind. I'm in my prime, bitch, please don't fuck up my vibe. Fuck up my vibe. I'm shutting things down, no more playing around. Game over to you clown. Game over to you clown. Game over, game over, game over. I kill them when I want to. Game over, game over. Game over.
good to be back in the booth, baby. Yes, I was sick for a little minute, and I'm feeling I'm just so wavy. I still got that cough though. It's your boy. Yo, respect the technique, or rather how I operate. No scalp or no mask, Carlos, do he operate? With his real life, play it back and then I commentate. On the microphone, sports center, only highlights. Minus the head, no marker, only my life. Via sober thoughts, no weed, Miller highlight. Ghostface album number 2, classic 5 mics. Hades baby still looking young, this ain't Twilight. Vampire hit, no, just the true of living. All the similarities, what's the true religion? X and Y axis together, symbol of crucifixion. It's the understanding if you choose to listen. Nigga! It's your boy Carlos. Better come on. I got my mojo back, baby. Best kept secret on the beat, man. Vibing in the booth, DC, what up? Bronx, what up? Southeast, what up? You know what it is, baby. It's your boy. Once again, Carlos. Ferragamo.
I'm making out that she's off of me. Walk down the block and they notice me. See demons every time I go to sleep. I learn it ain't no coaching me. I walk through hell and I burn my feet. I'm in the streets and they're so deep. I'm in the streets and they're so deep. I walk through hell and I burn my feet. So I'ma be quiet though. I'm standing over these niggas, looking down on them. Like I came in and I stood on the damn patio. Yeah. You think I'm retarded, girl? I'm not ready, yo. Ready, ready, yo. See me shot to beat up with machetes, though. Machetes, though. Don't see me, but baby, I feel like I'm stuck in the hood. And I be rolling up hurt. That's why I'm looking so good. Yeah, you get hard out of the streets, but I'm still in love with the hood. And smoking, nigga, ain't gon' jump in the woods. Doing wishin' with your crew. Going where you never could. Baby, got one life to live. I couldn't have two if I could. Fuckin' rockin', so I wish a nigga would. Run up on me, man told me. And ride a dog, my homie, my brody. He told me they kill the niggas, I showed it. Went out to ride with a bed and a scale, and I got that cheese on it. We came in with 6 guns, but I came with 3 homies. Shit, nigga, you gonna lean on me. Yeah. I'm smoking on that shit that you can't hit. I'm fucking on the bitch that you can't hit. I'm sipping on the girl that you can't sip. That's like double cup. Get them honey bush, just I run it up, girl, I run it up. Niggas fuck with us, with the troubles, I'll get your bubble bust. And I run you up, lay you down, lay you up. New bitch, he be dummy, though. Yeah, we come around and we dumb as fuck. I got 100 too. I throw 100 up, girl, I'm 100 up. Reese 100 bucks. Call me 100, bro. Cause them 100s I love. I put them 100s in the stacks. I put them 100s in the cup.
I'll make it out the streets, hopefully.
Walk down the block and they notice me. See demons every time I go to sleep. I learn it ain't no coaching. She's an angel so deep. Tell me that she's an angel so deep. I walk you and I burn my feet.
I burn my feet.
Yeah.
Ready, know the tag. Bring the money in the bag, soft or hard, nigga.
How you want it?
They don't get it like we get it. They don't do it like we do it. What they doing?
We already done it.
Swerving in the big body. Got your girl riding shotty.
Stunting hard when I'm out in public.
If you ever in the city, ask any real nigga, they gon' tell you.
Let that boy 100.
Dressed in all black like the Omen, huh? The loud pack got a nigga foaming. I know the niggas is growing. There's so much hate in your blood, I swear that this shit is showing. These niggas is grown men, I still need to finish growing them up. So let me show them a thing or two. I ain't with the talk, what I came to do. These niggas can't move through the streets the way I do. I hop, skip, and jump down the block like a kangaroo. Ain't no telling what's to really get me started. I'ma drink till I'm retarded. Fingers full of residue, sticky from the chronic. Getting blunted in the drop, getting topped like a player. All she wanted was 100. It ain't tricking if you got it, huh? Real niggas, get your money, baby. Get your money, baby. All my bad bitches bust it open for me. And I don't care, they got the stamp on me. No, I still gotta bust them open, huh? You already know the tag. Bring the money in the bag, soft or hard, nigga.
How you want it?
They don't get it like we get it. They don't do it like we do it. What they doing?
We already done it.
Swerving in the big body. Got your girl riding shotty.
Stunting hard when I'm out in public.
If you ever in the city, ask any real nigga, they gon' tell you.
Let that boy 100.
They never thought that I could make it pop. From serving 20 to them junkies in that vacant lot. New cars, I'm speeding back. They tried to hide in disguise, I know that y'all hate us. God given, God willing, I'm God fearing. I push button that roof, now I know God's steering. Yeah, and all my niggas, they got felonies. Smoke screen, new hundreds up in these denim jeans. Check it, I had my own work, I've been a boss. So it ain't nothing to shake back when you get it lost. It ain't your problem, shit, I was taught not to get involved. And these earrings alone, I'll probably get the draws. So tell them niggas I do this for real. I'm getting rich, so ain't no need for discussing my deal. Yeah, you see them shooters make that semi pop. You want a problem, could be a problem on any.
You already know the tag. Bring the money in the bag, soft or hard, nigga.
How you want it?
They don't get it like we get it. They don't do it like we do it. What they doing?
We already done it.
Swerving in the big body. Got your girl riding shotty.
Stunting hard when I'm out in public.
If you ever in the city, ask any real nigga, they gon' tell you.
Let that boy 100.
Until somebody kill me, I'ma keep it Benji, nigga.
Benji, nigga.
When I cop it, bring a bag full of bennies, nigga.
Bennies, nigga.
Used to have to put a hanger in back of the tube. Now a knacking on my lap, how I'm eating my food. I'm a dog in the kitchen, turn one into two.
Yeah.
Put the cocoa in the pot, let it simmer and brew.
Whip.
What you spending on your rent, I be spending on shoes. This is chess, you better think before making a move. I call them shooters on the phone, you be making the news. You grabbing more than 50 bricks, you can get them for two. I don't just talk the shit, I'm talking, I really a do. Throw the foreign in the fifth, try Willie the Coos. I be cool when I'm counting a million a few. I need the crib with the balcony, ocean in view. My little Buddha, he be itching like Bishop and Juice. I bet you...
Yeah, what is it?
Go Live TV Hour, we are live. The man is in the building. What up, YG Slim?
Whoop, whoop. You know what it is, man.
Good to see you, man. In the building, man. He came all the way down here from?
Butler.
Butler, PA, yo. So, you know, we get him from all over the place. So, Butler, is that where you from?
Dubtown, man. Washington, PA, if
Washington,
y'all know.
PA. And, you know, that's kind of different than like, people call, like, out there, Butler, Washington, Moon. They call Pittsburgh, like, the city. You know what I'm saying? So what's the major difference you see with just the cities in different, in general, Washington compared to Pittsburgh?
I mean, it really isn't no difference to me, but I think a lot more people that come from my neighborhood are a lot more humble, you know what I mean? No disrespect to the city. You know, I got love for the city, you know what I'm saying? I got peoples out the city, but I think a lot more people come from my hood is a lot more humble, you know what I'm saying?
Why do you think that is?
I don't know, man. I just, you know, a lot of senseless killing that goes on. I mean, not saying it don't happen in my hood, but I think it happens more out here in the city than it does in my hood. You feel
Definitely,
me?
Definitely, man. Ain't no feeling on it. Ain't no senseless thing. That's real business. Yeah. Now, when you want to compare the independent music scenes from Washington, now I remember one of my first major show. I did for like 30, my first 30-minute set I did in Washington, PA. There's a theater out there. Yeah. And I was like, wow. now. And it was like cracking because there was like a little college up around there, and they and all the people kind of came in through there. What's your indie scene out there compared to what you're seeing in Pittsburgh?
Man, to be honest with you, man, I mean, a lot of people right now, and they got my support, they got my respect, but man, I'm telling you, man, Washington got a lot of indie artists that y'all don't know about, man, and we going hard out there right now.
Give me three.
I mean, I know one of them off the top of my head, Var Bands, he locked down. When he touch, I already know what it is, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Then you got Coke Casino, Green, man, you know what I'm saying? They been doing it, you know what I'm saying?
DJ, who that?
I'm doing it though.
Hey, Benz, he definitely did a Can I Get a 16, killed it, man. So, you know what I mean? That's what's up, man, that you connected. Because I know a lot of people in Pittsburgh that don't even know who Pittsburgh artists are. And that's kind of like, damn. So let's talk about your music, man.
You here to talk about your music, man.
And, you know, I really started loving this music since I came from birth, man, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, when I really started getting into it, they're like, yeah, I'm going to rap, you know what I'm saying? Make this my career so I can get my family out of the struggle, you know what I'm saying? So it was probably about the age of 8. I really wrote my first rhyme. If I could remember, I'd spit it to y'all right now.
Don't worry, we got them 16 coming.
But,
don't worry, we got them 16 coming. They on deck. But give me your music style. Like, if you had a style to say, you know what, I bona fide identify with this style for my music, what would it be?
I mean, as of right now, you know what I mean? I got the hip-hop, but I really be drilling in my music right now, you know what I'm saying? I got the hip-hop, and I got the club bangers, too, and the jams, but, you know, I'm really drilling in the jam music, you know what I'm saying?
Jam music?
Yeah, jam.
What is jam music?
Jam meaning like hip-hop, like groovy music, party
this
music,
shit.
Scene music, you know
what
I'm saying? Anything, you know what I'm saying?
Just,
you know what I'm saying? For the females.
You ain't
like,
doing it right. Everybody. You got to do the tap. You know, there you go. You know what I'm saying? Dude, you got to get down gotta up get in this monster. Get the wavy. That's what's up, man. Jam music. I don't think I've ever heard of that. Man, go live TV. Are you hear some shit on here? I'm trying to tell you. So we got the jam music. Y'all here popping it. You got a mixtape that's about to drop. Let's talk about that. What's the name of your mixtape?
You know, Death Before Dishonor 2. We already got the first one. You know what I'm saying? The first one came out in 2000. I've been doing this rap music thing.
Now, did you have any collabos on the first one?
I mean, I got a team. I mean, I don't got collabos.
Let's talk about the team. Yeah. Who's the team? What's the name of the squad?
You know what I mean, the Hayes Gang ENT, man. You know what I'm saying? That's the name of the squad. You know what I'm saying? TNS 29th Street Boulevard.
Now, how many members is on your squad?
I mean, there's a lot of us around the world. It's a worldwide thing.
Worldwide? I like that, man. I like worldwide shit, man. Because, you know, short people like worldwide shit. We round. Short round people like worldwide shit. We go in circles, you know. They don't know about that. You skinny. You don't know about fashion.
I carry a lot of weight, though.
You carry a lot of weight. That's what I'm talking about. I love that comeback. That comeback was real right there, bro. I'm feeling that. All right, so we got Death Before Dishonor Part 2 coming out.
Yeah, part
and
two.
What's the major growth that you would see from Part 1, you being an artist? Now, was that your first mix, your first product that you put out?
Yeah, my very first product I put out, copy. You know what I mean? Got $5 a pop for them joints. Man, we had them flushing through the city. I mean, through our little city and all that. And we
right.
Popping with the little bars.
So you did that. You're fresh behind the ears with that one. All right, everybody bopping shit. I'm popping. And it's 6 years later now.
Yeah, man.
So what is the growth that you would think if a person first one and they about to pop this second one in, what do you think they would hear as far as you as an artist? Like, what's the difference? What's the growth? What you coming with that you would say I matured or I changed or I grew in what area?
I mean, I grew in my bars. I grew in my way to tell a story, the way to, you know, bring things around for people to understand, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Like, you know what I mean? I just grew. That's basically the one word I could explain to y'all, give to y'all. I grew, you feel me? From here to there, I grew.
I ain't growing my rhymes, I got shorter! You ain't about shrinking shit. You don't know it yet. I'm telling you, you're gonna be like this tall, and then when you get 60 like me, you're gonna be like 5'2". Like, what the fuck happened? It's rapid! Rapid did it!
Anywho, DJ Who the F ever goes to FR. So, we got Death Before Dishonor 2. You dropped me a video. We're going to get into the video. I think it's a pretty dope video. I watched it. Now, who produces your stuff? Who produces your music? Are you using, like, industry beats?
I mean, as of right now, you know what I'm saying? I just touched down, man. I just came home from 11-month bid. So, only been home
Welcome
probably.
Home, man.
Hey, man. Thank you.
Welcome
thank
home.
You. I appreciate it. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? That place is for nobody. I wish that upon nobody. But, you know, I just came home. So, as of right now, you know what I'm saying? I got music that might be new to you, but old to me. You know what I'm saying? So, I got things that, you know what I'm saying, it's hard to explain about, but just know the mixtape that comes, it's coming hard, it's coming fire, you know what I'm saying? It's going to be some shit you never heard of before.
You never heard it before.
Let's go. I'm
telling you. So talk about a team
full of rappers, man. A team full of rappers, and we try and get rapper money. We try and get our family out the struggle, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? That's all we trying to do with it. We ain't trying to do nothing else with it.
What it say?
Eating good.
Eating good. In the neighborhood.
good, then we born winners, man.
Not being Grind City ain't good. I be feeding
that 147 bloodline.
Peppermints, quit playing.
Family over everything.
Get a plate of peppermints up in this motherfucker. We ain't good. Let's talk about Let's Go. You gave me the video. Who produced the video? Who shot the video?
Lamar Gosson actually shot this video. This is before I went down, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, like right after our mixtape. You know what I'm saying? He shot the video for me. My homies went down, so I featured my old head, Pip. He from Homewood, by the way. He from out the city, so shout out to Big Pip. You know what I'm saying? He's supposed to send me a call in, so hopefully he sent me a call in. Lamar, like I said, Lamar Gosson, he put on for the video and all that. You know what I'm saying?
I think you have a caller. Let's see who's on the line. Go Live TV Hour, who is on the line?
This is YG.
Oh, we got Mama Duke on the line. I love it. How you doing, Mama?
I love you, Mama.
My name is DJ Who the F Ever. Thanks for calling in. What you got to say for your son?
I'm calling my baby, man. Baby, keep moving forward, sweetheart.
Oh, you know I got you, Mama.
We behind you 100%. We support everything you do.
You know I love you, Mama.
That is awesome. You know it. You got any shout outs for your mom? What you gonna say to your mom? What do you have to say to your mama,
you know
man?
I mean, just the, you know, the support, you know what I mean? The support through the thick and the thin, no matter what, you know what I'm saying? I already know, you know what I mean? 100% you got my back, you know what I'm saying? I'm your one and only, so you know I got your back just like you got mine, no matter what, through thick and thin. So beautiful. You know I love you to death.
Beautiful. Hey, mama, thanks for calling in. Hopefully you're watching the show on JBBTV.com. It's going to seem like I'm hanging up on you. I'm not. I just got to press the button. Thanks for calling in. We're going to get back to the show. He's going to introduce the video. Let's go. What's the name of the video?
Let's go, man. Let's you know what I'm saying? Your boy YG Slim, Young Infamous, it's all the same featuring Pip, man. Let's go.
The fucking build on my dude, J-Arms. You holding everything down. Y'all know how it goes, man.
I told my crew, let's get it, let's go. In the club, blowing bands, popping bottles with my niggas. Flex, so you know the bitches love a nigga. Calm, cool, attitude, still fuck a nigga. Yeah, now put it all on the line. You want beef with the prince, you must be out your damn mind. On point like a pencil, I'll trace you like a stencil. Back is mad, we getting money, well, fuck you, get I say. Now we getting money, these niggas gon' hate. In the booth or out the booth, I do my thing all day. I fuck your bitch from the back, she say, he's great. She gon' fuck me, she gon' suck me, cause I had a long day. I say, now we getting money, these niggas gon' hate. In the booth or out the booth, I do my thing all day. I fuck your bitch from the back, she say, he's great. She gon' fuck me, she gon' suck me, cause I had a long day. Ay.
Money is no problem, never. And neither is these bitches. And those niggas just hating, cause now we counting digits. Yeah. My stack stand tall, is it shorter than the midget? I need download money on the roof with the bitch. Way up, we stay getting hated on, cause he got skated on. I told her bring my money, and she know that I'm like waiting long. It's all about this change, my balls and my words. And you wasn't getting it, so she kicked you to the curb. You need to step your game up and quit being a fuck. So you lucky we didn't tell you how we did her in the trunk, boy. Little of this cash, a little of this stash. Smoke a little of this cash and pray to God we don't crash.
Say, now we getting money, these niggas gon' hate. In the booth or out the booth, I do my thing all day. I fuck your bitch from the back, she say, he's great. She gon' fuck me, she gon' suck me, cause I had a long day. I say, now we getting money, these niggas gon' hate. In the booth or out the booth, I do my thing all day. I fuck your bitch from the back, she say, he's great. She gon' fuck me, she gon' suck me, cause I had a long day. Ay.
Shit's real. Real shit. Real talk. Real rap. First down, nigga. You know? Listen. Chasing reality, ride, chasing this cream, money, most speak fake, swag, so keep
I can't even come fuck em. The type to go to jail, right up, so swear. I'm the type to book a flight packet up the flow. Yeah, I'm outta here, right? Sayonara, deuces, step aside.
Just don't fuck with you. you. I fuck with the gangsters. I fuck with the gangsters. I fuck with the gangsters. I just don't fuck with you. Friends out way believing me stranded. But I'm posted up with my road dog. And we getting cake and we planed it. Ain't playing game with these pussy niggas. I swear any blows gon' get landed. I'm the wrong nigga you wanna fuck with. All them niggas think they wanna see me. I'ma chop you down with my chopper. Pull up on your partners popping that see me. Ain't no telling where you might see me. My mind be flipping out full time. I'm sipping hard on that activist. And this fuck you bitch, I got mine. See mama warned me about snake hole. Bitch missed me with that drum. I'm digging y'all, digging in your purse. You try to break one promise. Pay my plug back about 5 months. I don't need to fuck with that loud. And I don't fuck around with snitch ass niggas. Now I'm not part of that crowd. I relate to gangsters like GD, Black B-Stones, to be honest. My nigga cameras rolling 60, but was a real nigga like that Buck Marley. I'm so sick of y'all and I'm on one. The big Glocks, they go pop, pop. These fuck boys just wanna be me. I'ma drop them all with that wop, wop. Your bitch,
I fuck with the blood. I fuck with the blow.
Basically, see my money super duper, ballin' how I been a hooper, stay with fresh shit, no dog, I ain't no pooper scooper, damn. Nigga, we carry big guns like the super troopers,
damn.
And your money real short, like on Palumpas, happy to a welch, you see you lame, nobody felt you, and you mad, cause I'm always making jams like welchers, think my diamonds sad, cause they always blue, I get a nigga 8, 10, take away 2, for me these ladies scream and shout, when I'm gone, they seem to pack. You seem to doubt. Don't get mad. The name your girlfriend screaming out. Hey, yeah, 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 so, yeah,
now who that big, 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 who that big,
man, ain't shit changed. I've been spitting lines since the sixth grade. Spit cane, now all these ladies knowin' my nickname. ASO, all about is peso. You can get your face woe, fucking with my bankroll. Case closed, track killer, get that beat a coughing in a hearse. You the type to jump fresh when that shit come on the first. So don't rap about cash and put paper in your verse. Cause if money was water, you probably die thirst. You gettin' the attitude cause you ain't no my latitude. I keep your girl smiling, nigga, so show me some gratitude. No Macaulay Culkin, yet you always leave her home alone. Call my phone, cause the only thing she really focused on. Sick life.
TV Hour. We are in the building with YG Slim. What's up, family? We back, man. So, you know what I'm saying? We was having a really dope conversation earlier before we went to the video break, play some of these dope videos. And, you know, I always try to ask the question to artists, you know what I'm saying? Because you got a lot of artists that say stuff that really don't pertain to them as who they are as a person. Some people use it just as asked you, what's the difference between you as an artist and you as a man?
Nah, I could say one thing for both of those. Me as an artist, I'm strong. Me as a man, I'm stronger. That's all I could say for that.
That's all you can say for that.
That's all I can say for
See,
that.
See, this is what I get on the Go Live TV hour.
You know what I'm saying? As an artist, I'm strong, and as a man, I'm stronger. Read between the lines and dig it.
I can't read, man. Hey, right. I mean? Anywho, all right, I can take that. You know what I mean? I can deal with that. That's a good answer. You know what I'm saying? Very humble answer, actually. You better know him. You don't know him. Do you know what I'm talking about? Shoot, I know what he talking about. He said right here. Anywho, so, like, you keep saying, we said it, like, four or five interview that you want to get your family out of the, you know, out of the struggle. Yeah. You want to eat good. Definitely. You're eating good. Like, what are your career goals? Do you want to start a label? Do you want to get signed? You want to stay indie? Like, what are your career goals in this music game?
Well, I got a lot of family members. And I mean, when I say family members, I mean family. You know what I'm saying? Family over everything. That's the only thing that matters. That been had they foot in the door and already been had they foot in the cracks at all. You know what I'm saying? What we got to do to get the label popping. So looking to get signed, I'm not. Independent artists is what I'm looking for, and that's what I'm gonna keep doing. I'm gonna keep independent my shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And my family rocking behind me, so I ain't gotta worry about being signed to nobody because they got my back just like I got them.
Right.
So I'm independent when it comes to the end of the day. I'm not looking forward to getting signed to nobody. I don't want no deals.
So y'all just pushing the whole label then?
We just pushing it. We pushing
You're
it.
You're pretty
on
popular,
our own.
YJ. Go Live TV Hour, Go Live TV Hour. Who is on the line?
Antoine.
How you doing, Antoine?
I'm good. You know me.
My nigga, what's good? Yeah, bro. I hear you, bro.
We definitely appreciate the shout out.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Finish what you're going to say.
I just want to tell him, my nigga, he must be out here doing this thing. You know. I ain't in the whole gang thing, but, you know, shout out to all the group niggas out there.
Whoop, man. Must respect, bro.
That's what's up, man. Thank you for the call, man. Hey, what do you like most about what YG's doing, man?
Sorry, I couldn't hear you.
Turn your TV down, fam. What you like most about what this young man is doing? That's what's up, man.
Respect his friends, respect us, you know, respect him.
That's what's up, man. Thanks for calling Go Live TV Hour. We gonna get back to the show. Peace out, yo. All
right.
Word up. Now, let's talk about your first time hitting the stage. What was your first show?
Man, to be honest with you, my first show, 2010, I'm lying. 2010 was my first show. Spur of the moment type show, you know what I'm saying? They already had something going on, but it was my people's.
Right.
And me and my down to watch. So my homie like, hey, yo, what's up? Can we get on stage? Like, you know what I'm saying? Y'all shutting it down. It's a little early, but we got a little session. We can get a little jam going. He like, yeah. So boom, my man ran up to his crib, grabbed the beat. We didn't even have our lyrics. We just put the beat and the USB on there, and we went on stage and performed the song, you know what I'm saying? And that was my first time ever doing it. And it was just like the lyrics was already on there. We was just doing it, you know what I mean? Like, it was just second nature.
What you feel after that? Like, it was like...
It felt good. It felt good. It made me, you know what I'm saying? We started striving towards it. And that's after that, that's when we did that mixtape. Yeah. Directly after that.
That's what I'm talking about. Call on up here. Go Live TV Hour. Who is on the line?
This is Maine. Calling for Ask. Well, my nigga doing it big down here for Butler and shit. That's my main man. You know, it's me, my nigga Dexter, and all of us doing our thing up here.
That's what's up, man. You got anything to say to your homie, man?
Yeah, much love, bro. You already know what it is, man.
That's what's up, man.
Yeah, I fuck with you all day.
Hey. Yeah, we'll get out. We'll wake up. Let's get out
there. Yeah, Muhammad bust at y'all boys when I touch down.
All right, that's what's up. Thanks for calling the show, man. Go Live TV Hour. That's how we do it. You can get called and get shot on. Get the shot outs. We got the live video popping. We got YG Slim in the building. If you want to be sitting here with him, it's easy. Hit me up. 475-8313 or log on jpbtv.com and say, I want to be featured DJ who the F ever, and we'll get him on there, because that is what we do. Anywho, let's get back to you. Now, you had your first show, you done recorded music, so I want to know, which one do you like better, the booth or the stage?
You know, I like the stage hype. You know, it's all hype, it's all fun, it's all turn up, but that's you to make it to the stage, you gotta work and put in the work to make the music, to make it to the stage. So the booth is my favorite spot to be. To be in the studio all night and day, that'd be my favorite spot to be. That really? Is my favorite spot to be, you know what I mean? Because without my craft, I can't get on the stage. I mean, I can get on the stage and do what I do, but I'm just freestyling, you know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, you need real hard work and craft and no play, and you really gotta be serious about it. So the booth is exactly where I want to stay. More fact live.
Love you. You can come back every week. Go Live TV Hour, who is on the line?
Hey, JPVTV, what's the deal? Raphead.com.
Raphead, what up, Jay? How you doing, family?
It's all good, I'm checking.
Say it again? Oh, shoot. We lost Jay from Raphead. Shout out to Raphead.com, man, for calling in, and they going to somebody's calling back. Go Live TV Hour. Oh, shit. We lost the caller. Is you there, caller? Caller? Caller ain't there. Call back, caller. Hey, that's what's up, man. Raphead.com is a very dope website that you should really frequent because he deals with a lot of independent artists as well. And he deals with the ones that are kind of like almost there. And they do a lot of networking there. So for him to call in on your show is pretty dope, man. Pretty dope. You got to reach out to Raphead.com. We've been in, man, first day Grind City open. He calls. He's like, I'm going to come see it. What you do there? I said, photo shoot. He walks in with Freeway. Yeah, kid you not. Like, I'm sitting there like, for real, dude, I ain't even mopped the floor yet. So, I mean, it's that type of connections that we want to make when people say you don't necessarily have to get signed to work with big artists. You know what I'm saying? So definitely want to keep the connections going. Anyway, callers, call it back. We're going to get back. I'm trying to get through. Here it is. See, I'm trying to get through it.
Back.
That's what's up. Go Live TV Hour. Who is on the line?
What's
That's what's up.
Thank you. I appreciate it, you know.
Absolutely. Anytime.
All right, you know it.
Man, thanks for calling in, man. Go Live TV Album. We got the phone lines popping. Anywho, we're going to try to get through this. Y'all can call all night. Y'all making my job easy. Yeah. Y'all shoot. Anywho, so you love the booth. The booth is your preference. I like the stage. I love the stage. It's something about, you know, people don't understand the crowd. The crowd, you gotta talk to them. They waiting on you to tell them what to do. So I love to tell people what to do. Like, sit over there. That's nice. See, you sat there. See how that works. Anywho, I love that. I love the stage. Me personally, I like the booth because you can really get everything perfect, like you said. But the stage is that free, and you get everybody doing this thing with you and all that good stuff. Anywho, so who are you like really feeling in the indie scene in Pittsburgh that you would work with?
I'm going to have to say the boy Reese Youngin. Yeah. I have to say the boy Reese Youngin, man. You know, I've been fucking with him. I've been following his music for a while. And then I went to jail or whatever, you know, situation happened. And I fell off him. And I still see him doing his thing, you know what I'm saying? Rest with God, the boy Rax, man. Ryder, yeah, man. Rax. You know what I'm saying? Definitely. But anybody in the city, yeah, Reese Youngin. Definitely.
He's definitely killing the game right now. A strong following, very humble young man. Definitely knows what he wants to do with his music. Doing it. So, yeah, that beat was killing me. I had to do something else. So, Reese Youngin, who would you like to work with if it was mainstream?
Mainstream? I mean, probably Kanye West and Jay-Z, man.
Really, Kanye?
Kanye.
I wouldn't expect you to say Kanye.
Yeezy, man. Yeezus, man. You know what I'm saying? Yeezus.
Why is that?
He's still the same. He's still the same Yeezy to me. I mean, people think he changed. He's still the same Yeezy to me. So, you know what I mean?
Changed, can't forget where he came arrogant. From. Like, you know what I mean? He's always been that kind of
every time I bring Yeezy up, everybody like, oh, man, we ain't fucking no Yeezy. We never cop a Yeezy album. I'm thinking like, man, y'all don't know
Yeezy. He's a very
you know,
dope
he's still from Chirac,
does.
Though.
Yeah.
You know, you can't forget he's still from
type of person that he is. It's just that now he's getting seen more being it.
Yeah, right.
You know, no, that's no, all no. It is. You
and
just got
like
more.
It.
Yeah, and people don't like
Yeezy,
it. You know,
Yeezy, so. Keep doing your thing, man.
Do your thing. Make that music. Make that money.
Yeah,
keep it rolling.
Definitely.
We're going to get into a little video break. And when we come back, it's time. My good people. He's going to give us 984 bars. Ain't no can I get a 16 with this brethren right here. It's like, can I get a... Whenever you shut the hell up, that's how he get down, man. He's the only person that ever told me on my own damn video series, I'm going to finish when I'm done. This is that dude. We going to... This is what I had to go through. DJ, who the F, I got to transform on these dudes up in here. So anywho, we come back off a video break. We definitely gonna get Can I Get a 16 or 2053 from Rod G Slim. If you gotta call in, you better get it in here now. Like they say when the bar to get ready closed. What they say, 10 minutes, last call for alcohol, last call for the call. So if you wanna get it in, you gotta get it in now, because in a minute, we will be off the air. We're coming right back. As soon as I figure out what the heck I wanna play, because I got it here. Off the video to Can I Get a 16 with YG Slim. Y'all don't even know, but this dude is like the dopest dude. Off the top, 9,053 million bars. Let's get it.
It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
That you are a slave. Like everyone else, you were born into bondage, born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste or touch. A prison for your mind, for your mind, for your mind, for your mind.
Just another Wednesday night / morning, 4 a.m. floors.
Yeah, I wake up on a daily basis, see these niggas changing faces. Fuck the game, I rearrange it. I'm the one no replacing. I'm the one they ain't safe with. I'm the one they can't take it. If you rate me, say it online, not on the sly, I won't praise him. Nah, fuck that, keep your ratings. My bipolar 4 sound amazing. Why you ain't my friend, you're faking. Disrespect the team, catch a blazing. I nearly didn't believe in me. Could look how the industry treated me. It chewed me up, then it spat me out. Now I'm spitting back, they all preying me. Say if you brought out the me and me. If you do not get what I mean, then you wasn't here at the time. But get in my way and you'll see. I got the powers and forces. If I peppered your clock, you force me. I know everything comes back around, so I'll wait my turn, I won't force it. Cause these men know about hype, they don't know about sound. Tune for tune in a dance, I'll lick a man down. Chatting about pop back then, who's popping right now? Blood, I open doors for everyone popping right now. Say what I like, I ain't taking no talk back. Loafers with no socks and jackups, man don't care about all that. Nah, that's not me. Never get robbed by another MC. I don't wanna kill off another MC. Test chip, might you get kill off, kill it. I hold my own in grief. Grew up on presidency. Met y'all way up north. Wanna pop their tea. Cause enough of them man too angry. Ain't got the vibe like me. Ain't got the talk like me. Ain't got the sauce like me. Ain't got the torch like me. Can't get y'all a fort like.
I would've fucked, man. Alright, blood. Alright, what we saying?
I fuck this, I made it sonic boom on these niggas. I don't want share no zoops with these niggas. I keep my energies to myself. Don't wanna be in the room with these niggas. I made it sonic boom on these niggas. Right now there ain't room for these niggas. I got a lot of pain, a lot of pain. I'ma charge back to the game, yeah. Yeah.
Was fortunate, big dreams, so I'm doing big things. Gotta keep it proportionate. What's worse than a nigga with a strap on? Who acts on impulse without a backbone? Rack showing in a bad habit for grabbing the chrome and a blast like he's having an orgasm. Oh, please give me my liberty. I'm in here feeling myself, and these bottles is free. And I don't even drink that much, but I threw back 2 or 3. Cause when you are INT, ain't you trying to be a woman that moves autonomously and not depend on nobody for the thing that made Miss Aretha sing that R-E-S-P-E-C-T. And whatever you sow, you reap. So no, I won't put a zip in my jeans. And a lot growing up as a PYT with ponytails. Had a few dudes that tipped the scale. I'm just out here trying to better myself. I wanna sip wine at the sofa tail. Keep it real, don't wear a veil. I ain't trying to hide shit, but my private to recline. Relaxing with my black skin on a private island somewhere. Laid in a beach chair, being carefree in the company of myself. With all this pride I got, what I look like, taking handouts for help. And yes, my kicks 50% off on clearance, but I never have stepped. Dealing with a few of the demons I can speak on, but now I won't go in detail. Refuse to live my life blindsided, because I'm not familiar with Braille. All I need is it's just one mic and a piece of mind, a whole lot of bread. Yeah.
I grind Monday through Saturday, but still I get up Sunday morning. And Lord only knows if I'm gonna see tomorrow. So I'm living in the moment. My girls are gonna live it tough, live it tough. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Streets. The economy ain't getting no better. I'm normally missed down for whatever, but that don't mean he ain't gon' cheat. And I'm probably gon' take him back, cause the side chick got more money than me, and I can't compete with that, especially when I'm way more committed to killing these beats. That's my job, I'm just a good girl living in a world of hypocrisy. And below my means, cause a male beast cute on the feet on the girl with the EPT. So fatigued, like I wore a uniform in the infantry. Or I could be like Elise, marry a legend, then divorce him, and try to go to court for 50 G's. Now we'll see why the homies rock chains and hang with hoes all up on the dangling. These days fame just come and goes. You might not see that dough again. I'ma pop my tag on a Dior bag that don't match nothing in my closet. And for just one day, I'ma hit with day, yo, I bought me some brand new Donics. Walking around like I got a knock in my wallet, nose in the sky, head up high. Can't take it with you when you die. I'm 2G like a Gucci sign. Wait till I get my money right. You sucking niggas can't tell me nothing. Wait till I get this watch to shine. I'ma stunt like a big time. Trust
my grind Monday through Saturday, but still I get up Sunday morning. And Lord only knows if I'm gonna see tomorrow. So I'm living in the moment. My girls are gonna live it tough, live it tough. Yeah, 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 yeah. Me and my niggas gonna live it tough. Yeah, 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 yeah. Me and my niggas, tell her please, I'm not my hustle home, because I won't knock doors. Trying to put that chiller on my back, marble on them doors. Man, I'm grinding, dog, till I get a plaque on the wall. Man, I'm just grinding, dog, until I'm dead and gone. Tell her please, I'm not my hustle home, because I won't knock doors. Trying to put that chiller on my back, marble on them doors. Man, I'm grinding, dog, till I get a plaque on the wall. Man, I'm just grinding, dog, till I'm dead and gone. Yeah.
You'll find yourself to be amazed when you set eyes on how I vibe
out. The moment called today, and ain't nothing holding me back.
So high I feel invincible, you know, can nothing touch me right now.
The moment called today, and ain't nothing holding me back.
I'm
like
Monday through Saturday, but still I get up Sunday morning. And Lord, 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 if I'm gonna see to me, Lord, if I'm gonna see to me, Lord, if I'm gonna see to me, Lord.
Well, we are live, we are back, and we ain't lie. The man is here, and the man said he gonna do what he came here to do. So what you gonna do?
Yeah, like she said, man, I'm gonna come here to do what I gotta do. But it's your boy YG Slim, man, and I'm in the building. That's
ready?
All I have to say about
I got a question for you, fam.
Let's get it.
Well, can I get a 16, wait a minute, can I get a 900 or 469,000 bars? Can you just flow? You ready?
How many there is to
give. And you lucky beat with yours, let's get it.
Let's go. Huh? We're going to turn this shit up, man.
We're going to turn it up, let's go.
We're going to turn this shit up. We're going to pipe this shit up. We're going to do this shit, man. It's your boy YG Slim, you already know what it is. You know what I'm saying? Deuce 9 Boulevard. Yeah, I'm on that gang shit, bitch. Uh-huh. I roll up, and you know that I pull up. Got this drink all in my cup. Bad bitch, and I'm feeling on her butt. If you want it, you could get beef. Cook a nigga up, and I grill him up. And I smoke green, head hella green. Getting so high, nigga, I be hella gone. I be fly like a plane, nigga. If you really wanna get it, what's the gang, nigga? If you really wanna get it, what's the game, nigga? What's the plane, nigga? Whole change your frame, nigga. Hit your ass with the thing, change your name, nigga. You don't really want that, that's a John Doe. If we smoking on the endo, no, no. All we do is blow smoke, get that out, though. And I'm out, those with it. Probably at the islands with your bitch, and I'm cruising on the jet. I mean, I'm cruising on the boat. If I'm trying to get that yacht, I'ma get that yacht on my own, never motherfucking rent. Catch a nigga slipping, hit him up for his rent. Then I catch a a nigga, then I'm gone on the bent. Hit nigga flip, nigga gone in a bent. Gone in a bent. Hey, I'm just freestyling, boy. You know I'm beast with it. Came from the street with it, so you know it's gotta get it. He means necessary, I'm a beast. Should I tell these niggas once? Nah, I am not gonna repeat, so I'm finna just do it. Yeah, they love my music. If they really want the beef, then we can get into it. But stop it, cause I'm trying to get this money, just this profit. Ooh, I'm popping like a Uzi, taking off like a rocket. Nigga, I said, one time was a long time ago. Young niggas try to get me. Match my soul when they left me in that dust, and they turn they back for show. But then I found my own team. Now it's time to get some dough, and I'm really plugged in. We get really plugged in. If you really want them ums, then I got them. What's the ums? If you really wanna come on, you check and listen in, tune in. Next up, TNS, yeah, the best. If a nigga got beef, get him stressed, God rest. And I'm smoking on the best. Cut piece, copy that. Niggas know I'm fly. Niggas know I'm high. This is how I ride. YG Slim the guy. Yeah, you know. I ride for them 20s, nigga. And if you want it, in your mother, nigga. You know they touched down on that motherland. They picked it up, so I had to flick it up. And my niggas get it. What you know about getting bucks? You ain't really getting none. I ain't seen no bulge on you. I ain't seen no chrome on you. I ain't seen none of that. So tell him fall back. Many men want you dead. They want your skull cracked. I'm trying to get them to listen, but they ain't paying attention. You see these rhymes that I'm spitting? It's just the way that I'm living. You know I'm finna go get it, and all my niggas is with it. Smoking on that killer. We smoke an op when we get it. I came from Dubtown, nigga. Hey, yo, I had to take it back on him. Hey, yo, I had to take it back on him. Hey, yo, check me. I said, shit get realer. Smoke him like vanilla. I'm all about my paper. Truly, I'm a killer. Bossed up, nigga. Trying to make my own moves. Hating on me now, just because I own move. The own move that I make, nigga. Now he can't relate, so I gotta get him baked. The AR put it in his face. Beating down to the ground, he can't replace. There is no contest, nigga. Yeah, I'm straight, and I'm good, too. You know I'm right, nigga. Real right blood. Catch you slipping, so on sight, nigga. It's OYG. Tune in the building with me. And if you want it, nigga, yeah, you gon' catch the semi. I'm smoking on that. Never ever sipping Henny. I'm probably Papa Zans. Falling with your bitch, yeah. I'm gone, I'm goofy, I'm lost. You stupid, I'm lost, you goofy. I catch you, you newsly. I'm smoking Uzi. I'm fucking with these bitches. You talking about tripping to the island, let's get it. My niggas is with it. I'm smoking on Doja, high off the clover. Lucky it's over, it ain't over, bitch. We finna just start the shit. I mean, we started it, guess I gotta finish it. Got my fam on my back, there's nowhere they're going that there. I'm nowhere, or wherever I go, nigga, that's where they gon' be. I'm just freestyling, most of them niggas can't see me. And they don't really do it, they need the pen and pad. I learned it from them, I ain't learned it from my dad. He was never there, so I ain't never scared. And only fear God, I hope your ass prepared. Yeah, I came raw, and I came wrong. So if they expose ya, then your name gone. And I'll expose ya, get your name gone. You not killing, get your name gone. And I'm flawless with the freestyle, rapping this shit. He talking war, he talking war, well yeah, we clapping this shit. I hold it down for my team, yeah, we on this shit. Music trying to get it off the ground and bomb this shit. Like Saddam and shit, killer squads the shit. And you know I rap before my niggas till I'm gone and shit. TNS, and you know that we killing, smoking on that fire. Yeah, yeah, animal shit. Nigga, yeah, I'm spitting off the top, huh. I'm freestyling, whether you like it or not. Stop debating on me and stop hating on me. All this talking out your neck and all debating on me, you get your head split like a cigar, nigga. But I stuff code like Bob Marb, nigga. You don't know, nigga, I be off the mall, nigga. Off the cigar, rolled up in the jar, nigga. I be smoking good, I be sipping right. Yeah, that dirty Sprite, that's just what I like. You can lose your life, thinking go ahead and play. Gamble, roll the dice. You know I'm smoking on the weed, getting hella right. These niggas is talking like they want it, they don't want it right. They don't want it right. They don't really want it with the real right. Yeah, I'm real tight, well connected, nigga, well respected. Get it real right. If you know what I'm talking about, you be real right. Yeah, you a phony nigga, I can see it in your eyes. One pussy conversation with you, tell you goodbye. You want hair filming, no phone call, goodbye. And I'm smoking on that fire.
YG Slim, y'all. Hey man, thanks for coming through. I'm scared to turn the beat back on. He might start rapping again. I told you, 943,000 bars. I got 16s. ain't gonna give it to you though. We out of here. Go Live TV Hour. See me on Sunday night, 8 p.m. live. We got my man Vaughn in the building. We got to get out of here because he gonna go spend another 16 on the camera. You don't know how I do it. Can I get a 16? Go Live TV Hour, jppbtv.com. Baby, you don't know. You better ask somebody, yo, DJ, who the F ever you want to get featured, it's easy. Hit me, 412-475-8313, or log on jppbtv.com, or media, or power, use it, not abuse it, think higher, young people, think hard, stay alive, we need y'all, we out, we out, we out, yay, that's another show for you, yo.
Get featured, jppbtv.com, 412-475-8313. Look, we see you before they do. We see you before they do. Get featured, independent artists trying to blow your name up. This is where you started. 20 years in shows, interviews, videos, live feed, studio, promotional package show. Get featured, JPB Independent Media. Why not you?
When you get videos, you get pictures. Will you people please stop just sitting around not doing? Come to Grind City.
Be motivated to Pittsburgh. I appreciate the opportunity. Keep doing what you're doing.
Get with this Grind City.
Grind City.
Another JPB production.